One of the things that I love most about the Race to End Women's Cancers Weekend is bringing together all of these women who've been touched by GYN cancers. And then when you put together their caregivers and loved ones and supporters, then the doctors, the nurses, the social workers, there really is a sense of community.